Depending on platform one, goes to New Zealand via Granville. This